Guys, and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to add your contacts on Instagram. And what I mean is you will be able to add your contacts from your phone and you will be able to follow these people who are on your phone if they are on Instagram. To do this, let's open Instagram, guys. Go in the right bottom corner to your profile, and once you are in your profile, here on the top right corner you will see these three lines. Just click on this and it will open a new navigation. In this navigation, at the very bottom you will see button settings. Just click into these settings. You will get redirected to this page, and here you will see first option, follow and invite friends, guys. Just click on that one and you will see here four options. You can follow contacts, invite friends by email, invite friends by SMS, and invite friends by sharing. Here we need to click on first option, follow contacts. And this pop-up will come up, and here you click get started, and it will prompt you allow Instagram to access your contacts. You say allow here. Once this is done, click again on follow contacts, guys, and it will open your contacts page, and here you will see all people who are in your contacts who you can follow.